is our 3D printed ukulele made on this dimension machine here in the Brinkman Lab in the College of Engineering. And we designed it in CAD. 3D printing or rapid prototyping is a relatively new technology, and sometimes people don't exactly understand how it works. It's different from conventional tooling, where you might have a block of material and then you machine away at it to get your finished product. With rapid prototyping, it's actually additive manufacturing. So you start with this blank tray of nothing, and 24 hours later you have a full product.
Basically, we just put in the tray inside the machine, and there is ink already inserted into the machine, and it starts printing this ukulele layer by layer. And if you come in the next morning, you would see this ready.
It took about 24 hours to print, so it does not print that fast, but it did print in all the different colors. It was not required to be assembled. There's a pause printing feature that was used that allows someone to change out the plastic cartridge and insert a different color, and then it prints a layer in that color.
If I try to bend it, it won't bend because it's made from hard plastic, and it finally works.